lovely people, welcome back to my channel. It's been a hot minute. Your girl has been busy to the teeth. Like, whew, thank God hubby could, you know, jump in for me to keep you guys busy on my channel. But I'm back, I'm not going anywhere. Today we are going to be talking about anti-aging, you know, my secrets, my tips, just everything I have under my sleeves when it comes to anti-aging. I know this is Black History Month. I am aware of it, but even as blacks, there are so many shades of black. Look at mine. Compare me to Lupita Nyong'o, you'll see like a whole different different shades of black. So yeah, God didn't bless some of us with the melanin that he gave to some of my sisters out there, but yeah, what can I do? I just have to do with what I have. And of course, if you are all about, you know, no, I'm happy aging gracefully, I'm not sure this video is for you. You may want to, you know, sign up right now. But if you continue watching, yeah, let's jump straight into the video. The first tip I have for you guys is like, it's just genes, like good genes. Some people are blessed with good genes. Like, some people don't look my age. In my family, even, I have cousins, I have siblings, they don't look their age. Do I look my age though? I don't know. I don't know what you would say. But yeah, some people are just blessed with, you know, with good genes, and their age, it doesn't reflect on their body. Look at Ellen DeGeneres, for example. Didn't you guys know she just turned 60? I thought Ellen was in her 40s. That's a classic example of, you know, good genes. The next tip I'll give you guys is drinking lots and lots of water. I know you guys hear this all the time, but I have been killing it. I drink water in all shapes and forms and in just every way I can. I infuse my water with cucumber, strawberries. I drink lots of tea during the day. I drink water. I do my best to drink water. It keeps me hydrated. It gives me that glow. Now some of you come on my Instagram and you're like, pregnancy glow. Sis, pregnancy where? Like, there's no pregnancy anywhere. It's just me drinking water, minding my business, staying on my lane. yeah, that's that. The next thing I would love to talk about is perfumes. Yes, if you didn't know, perfumes is a combination of alcohol in its purest form mixed with fragrance. That's it. Like, I have my bottle of perfume right here. Each time, I would have to do this just for you guys, but I don't do this anymore. When you take your bottle of perfume and you go like, I see a lot of people doing this on Snapchat, they go like 100 times. No, you're literally throwing alcohol on your skin and it's going to age you. And of course, you already know that around your neck, the skin around your neck is a lot, it's really, really sensitive. So when you go ahead and you're doing this like 100 times, that's totally wrong. If you don't want to age as fast as, you know, other people, stop doing this. What you could do is, you know, spray perfume on your clothes. That's why you put on clothes. Spray it on your clothes, put some on your, if you must. Yeah, and then you dab on your skin, and even at that, that's it. That's the most you should do. Avoid, you know, perfume coming in contact with your skin. That's that. The next tip, umbrellas. Umbrellas exist for a reason. Umbrellas are not just for the rainy season. They are more important, you know, for the dry season. If you're going to be in contact with the skin, hold an umbrella. Don't care if people are staring, if people are like, she's being so extra. There was this video I watched and the guy was like, we blacks is extra people. We are extra like that. We are just extra. Like, you've got to protect your skin no matter what. When you go out, or if you know you're going to be spending a lot of time under the sun, take your umbrella, sis. Take that umbrella. The next thing, of course, is using SPFs. I have one here. Let me just show you guys. Okay, I have this one. It says mineral sunscreen, broad spectrum, SPF 30. Always slap on SPF on your skin. Be it winter, summer, spring, whenever, apply SPF. And I think it even goes up to 50. If you see any sunscreen written on it, SPF 100, 150, don't even trip. The maximum is 50. Yeah, I don't believe that hype of, you know, you've seen a sunscreen that's 100 and stuff like that. No, it goes up just up to 50. always use SPF on your skin. Protect your skin against the sun. You're doing your skin a lot of favor when you apply sunscreen on your skin. And also use moisturizers as well that have SPF in them. This one is Nivea, quite affordable. It has SPF 15. So you see, moisturizer has SPF, sunscreen has SPF, everything has SPF, everything is happening with me with SPF. I'm protecting my skin. So yeah, you should definitely invest in skincare that have SPF. Even foundations, MAC foundation have SPF, I think. Yeah, if I'm not mistaken, correct me if I'm wrong. Another tip I have to mention is the toners you use. Like, you know, after taking your bath, the toners, most of those toners have alcohol in them, and in very, very high percentages. After taking your bath, when you come out and you take your toner, you put some on the cotton pad and you wipe your face, you're wiping off your youth with that percentage of alcohol. If you must use your favorite alcohol, just check, always check the ingredients on those products. You know, make sure that the alcohol percentage is quite low. Always do that. I, for example, I use the Pixi Glow Tonic. The main ingredient is what, 5% glycolic acid. This helps exfoliate my skin and keeps my skin firm. So yeah, this one, your girl, this one of my skincare secrets. I would die for this thing right here. So yeah, this is what I use. Another thing also that would, you know, help with anti-aging is not to move your face too much. I know I am a classic when it comes to moving my face. Even when I speak right now, my face is moving right, left, center, all this. No, resting beach face, here I come. Like, from now onwards, it's going to be, hey guys, how are you guys doing? Nah, life is not that serious. But if you are a girl, you know, if you're a resting beach face kind of girl, 24/7, keep doing you, because it helps avoid, you know, the fine lines when you smile like this. These lines around here, when you're like this, you won't age as fast as somebody who is smiling and laughing all the time and developing all these fine lines around here. What other tip? Oh, another tip is your diet. If you are on this anti-aging journey, your diet is important, like really, really important. Eat your greens, eat your veggies, eat your grains. Watch your diet, watch what you eat, what you feed your body is going to radiate on the outer part. And that also comes as well with smoking. If you smoke cigarettes, you may have to quit that. Drinking alcohol, you may have to quit that as well. Since this year started, I don't think I've had any alcohol, like any. Or maybe even if I've had, maybe like once. Yeah, and throughout last year, you guys wouldn't believe it, but I didn't have alcohol up to 5 times in an entire year. Yeah, as you guys can see, this is the result. So yeah, avoid alcohol, avoid cigarettes, watch your diet, exercise as well. Look at Marjorie Harvey, Steve Harvey's wife, that woman. She is goals AF. When I'm her age, that's how I want to look. She is everything. You need to exercise. Starting from me, Dolly, you need to exercise. I need to start exercising. That's one thing I definitely need to do. Another tip is also eye creams. Lots of people don't think eye creams are important, but they are. Like I said, the skin around your eyes are really, really sensitive, and that's where eye creams come in, because eye creams are really, really moisturizing, more than your regular face moisturizer. So yeah, and that's the reason why they go just around the eyes. Yes, I know lots of them are quite quite expensive, but that's because you need just like a pea-sized amount. You need to put just a little like this and you massage, starting inwards and you go outwards. And don't rub, you just massage gently like this. And even when you apply moisturizer, I used to do this a lot in my, you know, teens and stuff. You're just applying the moisturizer anyhow, going in anyhow. No, you need to lift your face when you apply anything. When you apply moisturizers, anything, you, this is the move, this is how you go. It's this movement like this. You take it up, you, so that you lift your face. Another tip for us blacks is doing box braids. Some people say box braids is like getting Botox. When you do box braids, it lifts up your face like, you lift from looking 30 to 20, just like that. Yeah, so I don't know if you want to, you know, feel yourself in a particular month, you want to, you know, take down those numbers on your age, go do some box braids. Yeah, you will look, you definitely look younger. Last but not the least, you the best tip in everything I have said is preventive care. Preventive care is introducing anti-aging products in your skincare regimen as early as in your 20s. Yes, you may think it's too early. No, it's not. I bet you if you are 20 and above, start right now. Invest in anti-aging moisturizers, anti-aging creams, anti-aging eye creams, everything anti-aging. Incorporate them right now and you'll see the benefits later on. If you can, you know, work on reducing those ages, why not start early? Don't you want to get into your 50s and you're looking 30? Girl, that's definitely how I want to look. Yeah, so I definitely think the time is now for me to even introduce all these products I'm talking about. Yeah, and I'll start doing them like ASAP. It's going to be June soonest and I'll be turning 26. I want to look 20 when I'm 26. So yeah, this last tip, I'll be testing it out myself. You know, there's this other tip, like instead of sleeping on your side, like, you know, when you sleep on your side, you're rubbing your face against the pillowcase, against your palms and everything, like for you to lay straight on your back, to sleep straight on your back, that in the morning you'll notice it helps with lifting up your face. I don't know how true that is. I'm going to be trying it as well to see if I notice any change, or, you know, if my husband notices something different. So yeah, that's it guys, that's everything I wanted to talk to you guys. Those were my little tips and secrets, and I don't think I'll ever require any kind of surgery if, you know, if I start introducing anti-aging skincare products right now. If I drink my water, if I wear my sun glasses, if I use umbrellas, if I use SPF, if I use all of these tips I've told you guys, 30, hello, I'll be 20. So yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you learned a thing or two. Yeah, when it comes to the skin, women, we always have to keep working on ourselves. See you guys in the next video. If you have not subscribed, click that red button and don't forget to click the bell as well, so when I upload new videos, you're the first to know, you're the first to watch, and you're the first to drop a comment. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.